looking to get the puck on his stick early in this first shift. We are in Chicago, and we are underway.
Pittsburgh's on a huge win streak. This is a season-defining winning streak, and they've managed to win against all comers.
Hey, Ray, you've got a closer look than we do. What are you seeing that we're not?
It's like a little trailer to a movie when you watch East vs. West. You get a little bit of what could be a smorgasbord.
Score! An early goal, and they sent that home team back. Pittsburgh's got the first one.
I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
The Hawks with a center ice faceoff win. Scooped up by Sofie. Lets it go. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
Fires. He got his glove on that one.
Letang's play defensively has grown in leaps and bounds. As a result, he has among the highest plus-minus totals in the league.
Pittsburgh's quick on the draw. Terrific poke check. Pittsburgh's continuing on in their own end. And he won't have...
This game is really starting.
Barely the game gets started, and we have some incidental majors coming. Fight is over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc. More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Under 5 minutes play. Pittsburgh's got the lead, 1-0. Chicago's got it off the draw at center.
Really good job by the defenseman there.
The Penguins are driving it from the wing. Has it in his own end. Fantastic poke check. Chicago's along the wing at center ice. And they've got it again. Directing that one to Aston Reese. Shoots one. And a save. Chicago's recoiling back in the defensive zone. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Looking to Crosby. Pittsburgh's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Not a free puck now. Moving it to Taves. Is able to move on in. Backhander to the net. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Save there. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Pittsburgh's confidence is at a sky-high level. Anything they need to do over the last 10 games, they've been able to find it. They need a big goal, they get it. They need a big save, they get it. They've been 180 degrees from their opponent, who has gotten none of that over their last 10.
And you thought open ice hitting was gone.
If you can catch somebody unawares in the middle of the ice, you know that you were really giving them a solid wallop. That was a great hit.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Takes it in from the neutral zone. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
If they move the net into the corner, maybe that hard shot's got a chance to be dangerous.
He wore that puck on a hard shot. Picks it up back there. Picked up in the attacking zone. Shot on. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
This was the part of the fight I hated. The gloves are down. Now you've got to fight.
And out of all of this, both receive fighting majors.
You almost forget that they're going to keep track of the game by score here. The players seem to want to settle a score on every whistle. That didn't turn out very well for him as he's lost the fight and now not going directly to the penalty box.
Penguins win that faceoff.
What a take there.
Missed the net.
He got all of the puck on that one, but none of the net.
Save.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. Good shooting plays. And a save.
First period has been completed. And so, intermission activities are forthcoming, but the players get a breather. Only one goal scored, and two periods yet to go. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy for one, light for the other. 9 for the Penguins, and none for Chicago.
And the second period has gotten started. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and I'm Mike Emmerich. With a blast!
May not have intended it, but it hit him.
And it's all saved. A whistle and a rest. The Penguins win the draw. Big drive! Outstanding save off a chance. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Tries to wade through it all. Steps across that line. Wonderful stop. And freezes play for the whistle. Okay, they win the draw. A point blast. Hammers one. That hits somebody. Kicked away. Nice work by Buchstaff. A shot. It's blocked.
The Penguins are really skating.
Collected by Buchstaff. That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset. And the pickup. To DeBrincat. Gains the zone. Fires. The big pillows came in handy. Pitching this one to Gensel. Propelled to Perlini. Snapping a pass to Gensel. Shoots. Waffle boarding. Gathered up again by Ruido. The Penguins skated up on the side. Great save. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.